I came here in 2006. I saw there's a one-year program in MBCC before I come to Canada. After I finish MBCC, you know, I just have a burning desire to open my own restaurant because for some reason it triggered my motivation. The restaurant called Mimimi, that in Chinese means rice, rice, rice. Because the foundation of Oriental food is rice. Yeah, basically, I really, really love food. And I love to eat, I love to cook. I have a lot of opportunities and chance to go back to work, you know, like go to a bigger city. Even this restaurant, I'm thinking to set it up in either Toronto, Vancouver, Montreal, you know, bigger city. And I'm thinking, you know what? I really like here. I just set up the restaurant here. Like, I have a lot of customers, when they walk in, they say, wow, I'm thinking I'm in New York or Montreal, Toronto. You make something different. All the things you see, I designed them all, even the furniture. The wok is 780,000 BTUs. It's a high temperature. It's like a small volcano. If you put a vegetable on there, you can see the vegetable kind of dance. My menu was designed by Dave Irwin. Like me and him designed the menu together. And also my drink menu was designed by me, but actually all the ideas from the former instructor of MBCC, Peter Smith. Yeah, he was Kim and Dave's instructor back in, I think in the 90s. And also, another person that helped me is the former principal of MBCC, Catherine Simpson. This restaurant is probably all majority from MBCC. You make me feel like home, like even better than back home. This is another thing related to my former instructor, Dave Irwin. He told me the local people are ready for the Oriental food. So I was asking him like if I want to open an authentic Chinese restaurant, how's that? He said, Ning, just do it. The local people are ready for it. When we start to cook a dish, when we bring a dish on the table, share them. Just start to eat it. Don't wait for everyone to get it ready. It's like a small mini buffet on the table and the people share them. China has been cooking food, you know, for over 5,000 years. There are a lot of good stuff. I want to introduce them to local Shenzhen, to New Brunswick, to Maritime, because I love here.